Hi, my name is Karina and welcome to the Karina Chronicles. Today I will show you how my week will be full of reading under a blanket because it's way too cold and it's that time of the year again in this reading vlog. I don't know if it's the case where you're from, but here in the Netherlands it's getting really cold. Well, I know I'm exaggerating because some people already have snow in other countries, but for me it felt very sudden. We had beautiful weather, the garden was still flowering and we got all vegetables from the garden that we have, and then suddenly bam, freezing at night. So I'm really confused and getting used to this new weather. I'm not really a winter person. I do love snow and it is cozy, I know, but no, just give me sun. It makes me a lot happier. But this week I do have a lot of time to go on the couch, grab a blanket and just read. So that is something good for this reading vlog. Also, you said that you liked the updates of my hair. Thank you for that. So I'm going to show you some different things. This is when I just washed it and did with gel. And I have a feeling that I'm not really happy with this gel. Like, it smells amazing and it looks amazing after a few hours and also after a night of sleep on there. Then it looks still amazing. But when you really need it, like now, it's like 1 hour after I showered, I'm not really happy. It looks very greasy and wet still, and this looks like not curling, you know what I mean? And it will get out eventually, but not really, really happy. So I'm going to try the mousse as well, and maybe I'm more happy with that. So let's see, but first some reading. So I thought it was time for a little update for you. I have a few updates. The first one is about Dungeons & Dragons again. We had our second session this week and I wrote the summary again, which I think is really nice. It really feels like writing because someone else made the story, but you're still telling it in your own words and trying to be as explicit as possible and just write a nice continuous story. So I really liked that. We are getting somewhere slowly, but we're all not used to it to do Dungeons and Dragons, so we forget to ask a lot of questions, but in the end we will be fine. And I just recorded the openings round of the Goodreads Choice Awards because you said in the comments on my reading vlog that you would still like to see the Goodreads video, but just me telling what book I think is going to win and what I think about the books. So I re-recorded it and I can show you now later. So that video will be up after the Goodreads awards are actually given out, so you can look forward to that. And then a small update about my hair, because people actually really like that, so thank you for the tips and tricks, and also that you actually like looking at my hair. So a small update on that. The first thing is that I both have gel and mousse for my hair. So the gel actually is kind of sticky, so I don't really like it. But then when it's dried up, if I really can let it dry up, it stays for a long time. So even like 2 or 3 days afterwards, I still have big curls. And when I wake up, I don't have to do anything. The mousse looks more nice. I will put it on the screen because I sent a picture to my mother to show Like, look how many girls I have. This is incredible. I think it looks more nice, but then the next day it's all out, as you can see. This is not, well, I still have some girls and I work at home, so I don't see anyone, so I thought it was good enough. But it's not that great as when I do with the gel. So I think I will switch it up and do it with gel when I need it for a few days to be good, and with the mousse when I want it one day, and then afterwards I can do like ponytails or something. So that's my update for now, but I still really like it. So let's see how it develops, and if it gets better or worse, I will let you know. Hi, so it's time for the last update of this vlog. I finished I Found My Horn. I loved this book so much. I don't know what rating I'm going to give it yet. I hope I will write the review tomorrow, so on Sunday. I'm not yet sure because I don't know what the rating will be. The book was amazing for me. I grew up in a musical family. Music has been our life. Like, it's too difficult to explain to people that don't know it. And that's exactly why I love this book so much. Because I never could put it into words what it meant to me and how it influences your life. And this book stated it perfectly. And apart from that, also was like a huge praise to the French horn, which is of course also the instrument that I play. So this book was just, I kept on smiling all the time. I enjoyed myself a lot. I thought it was so recognizable. And I was just very, very, very happy while reading it. But I think I'm not going to give it 5 stars. Because I think for people that are not musicians, and maybe even for people that don't play the French horn, it is quite boring. I think so, because it is very informative and it talks a lot about French horn players that are famous and a lot of musical pieces that you want to be able to play when you are a French horn player. Like, for me, it was just amazing to have this kind of feedback that I'm not crazy and French horn players are just this way. And I really, really like that. So yes, for me it was awesome, but I don't know if I would recommend it for you. If you want to feel like how I feel or want to read how I think, this is the book. About the musical part, of course. But I really liked it. I will start on Stardust by Lisa Price, I think tonight. And a last update on my hair. So this is second day of gel curls. I did change a lot into clothes because I bought new clothes, so this made it a little bit frizzy, and that's why I have put like a little thingy so that the up layer is gone, because it was quite curlless, but the rest is still kind of curly. But you do see that I didn't do my hair that much this day, so maybe I still need to get used to it, but it does feel like your hair only looks very pretty the day after washing it. And the Curly Girl method said you should only wash it like 2, mostly 3 times a week. So I'm not yet sure what to do with my hair when it's not washing day. If you have some tips for me, please let me know. And I'm also going to experiment a bit more. Well, and that was it for this video. I really, really hope you liked it. If you did, please leave a like. And if you subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell, you will be notified whenever I post a new video. I hope
You'll have a lovely day filled with books, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!
I just bought a lot of new clothes, and isn't that the best feeling ever? That you have like clothes you think are pretty, and then you put them on and they look pretty on you as well. And then you have a whole new confidence boost and walk around like you're amazing.